Side to side, making sure I'm breaking down the bevel, breaking down those walls, feeding the wire nice and smooth. I'm getting ready to go into my tying here. Just slow down just a little bit. Sure you feed a little bit of that wire. A lot of times you see like the puddle dancing. Once you see that, go ahead and keep going about the middle of your weld and then go and break off.
Always try to get as comfortable as you can. You can use the flange wherever you can, and just try to make your life easier.